So guys, this year Apple is going to be launching 4 to 5 new iPhones in the month of September or in October. Well guys, in today's video, I'm going to be giving you the latest news or everything that we know regarding the iPhone 12 Pro and the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So guys, many people have this confusion that will this iPhone come with 5G? What will Apple do in terms of cameras? Will Apple get rid of the notch? And overall, all of the crazy exciting features coming with this iPhone. So guys, today's video is going to be very interesting. So if you like to stay updated from Apple's ecosystem and from smartphone world, then definitely consider subscribing to our channel. And without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, we are getting lots of news regarding this iPhones. Well guys, in today's video, I'm going to be placing the emphasis on the main factors which are most likely to come true. Well guys, from these factors, the first factor is in terms of the display. Well guys, with the iPhone 12 Pro and the 12 Pro Max, you're going to be getting the 120Hz ProMotion display. Well guys, many people don't know this, but the current iPad Pro 2020 and the 2018's iPad Pro is having the 120Hz refresh rate. So guys, Apple can easily put this 120Hz ProMotion display in iPhones. So guys, this year's 2020 iPhone lineup is going to be famous for the refresh rate. And guys, this 120Hz refresh rate panel might come with a notch or with bezel-less display. Well guys, according to the recent patents filed by Apple, the iPhone 12 or just there is a single iPhone in this lineup in which you are going to be getting a notchless mechanism. Well guys, expect all of the Face ID sensors in the small slim bezel. So guys, it will definitely give this iPhone way more futuristic look. But guys, behind this technology, there is a lot of investment. So guys, this price tag of this iPhone will be too much. Like the current Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra starts at $1,400, which is a shocking price tag for any smartphone. So guys, if Samsung can increase the price tag, Apple can also make it ridiculous. So guys, if Apple will opt for like this different type of innovative technology, like hiding the notch completely, so that Apple has to increase the price tag. But guys, it is good like if Apple will shrink the notch, or even if Apple will make the bezel very small, but still they have to take into consideration the price tag. So guys, if Apple will do any kind of crazy things, they have to increase the price tag little bit. So guys, the next thing that is kind of confirmed is USB Type-C. Well guys, USB Type-C is considered as the international or as a universal standard. So guys, just recently European Union passed a bill in which they have clearly stated that all of the electronic gadgets should come with the USB Type-C. They want to stop all of the e-waste regarding different connectors. So guys, according to them, all of the smartphones or all of the electronic items should have the USB Type-C. So Apple might introduce the iPhone 12 series with USB Type-C, or exclusive for European countries, they will introduce iPhone with USB Type-C, and for all other regions, they might introduce it with a Lightning connector. So guys, already the naming scheme of iPhones is like Pro, so it should definitely have the USB Type-C. Well guys, now let me come to the most interesting factor, and that is in terms of the cameras. Well guys, with this smartphone, you are going to be getting beautiful or technologically advanced camera mechanism. You are not looking at a 108 megapixel camera, but with a 12 megapixel sensor also, Apple will surprise all of us. Well guys, with the iPhone 12 Pro, it is expected that there are going to be 4 cameras, from which the 3 are going to be standard as if like the current iPhones, and the 4th camera is going to be the LiDAR sensor. Well guys, the LiDAR sensor is the best version of a depth sensor. It can recognize or it can basically sense the depth data very accurately and very precisely. So it will be very useful in terms of the portrait shots and overall in terms of the AR measurements. So it is always good to have crazy specific on your iPhone, but in real life usage also, the LiDAR technology is very useful. So guys, with the current iPhones, you are getting the ultra wide angle camera, but it is not that much advanced. Well guys, you are not getting a dedicated night mode in the ultra wide angle camera, and also there is no optical image stabilization. In the iPhone 11 Pro, the optical image stabilization is only present in the primary camera. So guys, with the iPhone 12 Pro, the optical image stabilization will come to the main camera and also to the ultra wide angle camera. And guys, also the LiDAR sensor will make a drastic difference. So in short, Apple is going to be working behind this camera setup and they are going to be taking it to the next level. So guys, TSMC is the manufacturer for all of the processors of Apple. The A11 Bionic, the A12 Bionic and the A13 Bionic even is made by TSMC. So guys, recently they have given their official statement that they are going to be delaying the 5 nanometer chipset by Apple. So guys, the Apple's A14 Bionic chip is going to be a 5 nanometer process. So it will consume way less battery and it will provide you way more accurate processing. So guys, it is always good to have a smaller nanometer chipset because it comprehends to a better or a battery saving processing. So guys, this processor will be delayed slightly, so the launch of this iPhones might even be delayed. So expect like a September or even the October launch for this iPhones. So guys, if you are going to be getting such an incredible processor, then a slight delay in the launch date is kind of acceptable. And guys, now let me come towards the last topic, and that is regarding 5G. Well guys, these are the flagship offerings by Apple, and this year Apple is going to be launching iPhones with 5G. So there are two possible predictions. That is, first of all, Apple will manage to put a 5G modem under $1,000, or else Apple will, you know, introduce a separate version with the 5G technology, just like what Samsung is doing. Like, they are introducing one standard version and one 5G version. So Apple might do the same, or else they can fit the 5G modem for under $1,000 of price tag. So guys, the budget and iPhones by Apple are not expected to come with 5G, but the Pro series, the iPhone 12 Pro, and with the iPhone 12 Pro Max, the 5G technology is acceptable. But if you are going to be talking about a 5 nanometer chipset, if you are talking about a quad camera setup, a bigger battery, 120 Hz ProMotion display, and if we'll combine all of these factors, the price will get increased. Well guys, current iPhones are already having incredible technology, but if you are going to be taking it to a step ahead, so the price tag also will increase. Guys, the current Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra starts at $1,400. So guys, iPhone should not go to such an incredible price tag. So guys, if Apple can squeeze in all of the specifications under $1,000 or under $1,100, that will be very highly appreciated. So guys, in today's video, I just wanted to tell you all of the things, those are kind of confirmed. Well guys, somehow or the other, there are going to be lots of changes coming to the design of the iPhone 12 series. But as if for now, this is the latest information that we have with us. So guys, I hope that you have liked today's video. And guys, we have to complete 10,000 subscribers as soon as possible, and it can only happen with your support. So guys, make sure that you subscribe to our channel, and I will meet you with another beautiful video. Until then, peace.